bumping it up a level to some of the cooler, more up-to-date stuff.
It's not more extravagant than the second one.
Terrible gun safety.